Good shot by Jeremy. Really worked hard on his shot in the offseason.
Well, he finished strong. It was on the way down. But let's go to look at Jeremy's three first. Here's that ball movement. Jeremy finds himself wide open. And now we go look at.